sure I can write me songs for you. I'm sure I regret it when you're the voice of a generation. Selfishly, I wrote songs like this about myself and them, and maybe some of you. That's not to say the boys, I don't care. Just I don't wanna taint your material like I did before. That catchy brass hook ruined that damn song. It might have made it fun, but that detracts from the original intention. For that, I apologize. My way of compensation is not to ruin your words anymore. It's probably for the best. I write something that people will harmonize and ignore the point you wanted to make. Dear boss, I'm sorry I couldn't write any songs for you. I'm sure I regret it when you're the voice of generation. Selfishly, I wrote songs like this about myself and them, and maybe some of you. I really did try to make the time, but the worst mental block on the email it weren't, or essays and love would get in the way. And the clock would turn, and I'll call it a night. I think we'd both prefer if someone did justice to your work. And maybe someday I will. Dear boss, I'm sorry I couldn't write any songs for you. I'm sure I regret it when you're the voice of a generation. Selfishly, I wrote songs like this about myself and then maybe some of you. Dear boss, I'm sorry I couldn't write any songs for you. I'm sure I regret it when you're the voice of a generation. Selfishly, I wrote songs like this about myself and then maybe some of you. Dear boss, I'm sorry I couldn't write any songs for you.